up? That's me, Joey. Just a regular kid from Lyle who is enthusiastic and outgoing. And that right there is my brother, Jeff. When growing up, I wanted to be just like him. I wanted to do all the cool activities and all the cool sports going down the state. I witnessed my brother's fame, his glory, and his successes during his high school years. Entering high school, I ran cross country, I wrestled, and I ran track.
And maybe one day I'll be wiser, 'cause maybe one day I'll be further from here. Put all of my faith into my...
I've been in my brother's shadows for so long. The number one important lesson I learned in high school was to just be myself.
Shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me. Carve your name into those shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me.
After everything happened since July, I visioned where I wanted to be after high school. I took this as an opportunity to turn my disoriented emotions into fuel and focus on something else with the unrelenting passion that I knew I had. I knew I had more to offer in this world, and I did not want my failures to define me. Granted, I am still young, and I am still striving to become a better version of myself each day. And by no means I am content with where I'm at, because I'm far from where I want to be. The best thing I can do is keep striving to grow, learn, and adapt. Now, 4 years later, Although I never fulfilled a childhood dream, I can absolutely say I gained countless unforgettable memories. These 4 years and how I moved out of my brother's shadows, became my own person, will forever define the type of man I am.